even on the sideline. Every single time out, I was trying to figure out the game. I didn't mind, even if it wasn't mine. They were all the people when my time finally came. I had a crap, but at least it did not. And I don't apologize, I just readjusted to the pain. I realized even when I cool down, I can never buy my own, regardless of the money I made. I let them out, trying to turn my voice down. Tell me why people love it, trying to take advantage, cause I'm safe. I see battle, what I'm running from. People trying to orchestrate the next event. The only thing that I can hear is blah, blah. I don't know where to go, so I'm trying to tell me that I can't. And if you fail, I'm gonna let you inside. Yippee, yeah, yeah. You can make me, but you can make me. But make sure you pay me, so I can buy my life. I still grind, even on the sideline. Every single time out, I was trying to figure out the game. But it didn't mind, even if it wasn't mine. It would only be more when my God finally came. But it doesn't seem that, you know, I apologize. I just want to bust it for the fame. I realize, you know, I'm cool.